the full brother to the double world champion, Woodlander Farouche, by the world champion, Fürst Heinrich, and out of a mare, by the world champion, Dimaggio. Hanoverian, Rhineland, Westphalia, Oldenburg, licensed, performance tested. Unfortunately, due to an injury, he didn't do the very final part of his test, but he gives warm blood papers and makes outstanding foals. And in Germany now, his first young stock, a 3 and under saddle, and proving to be, as you might imagine, quite spectacular. In his performance test, he averaged 8.36 and was third overall, and that included the fact that he actually went lame in the performance test. Absolutely stunning, stunning looking horse with a wonderful temperament. I mean, quite seriously, he's hacked a bit, he goes on the walker, but he only comes out once a year for this show and maybe the show at Stallion AI. And once again, we talk about the mother line, this fantastic line that also produced the stallions, Floristan and Roman Nature, and a number of really top modern stallions in more recent years. And you can see, even in a horse that's not 100% sound, the quality of the gates. The jump in the canter, this wonderful top line. And the temperament. Good heavens, I think he loves to come here. Enjoy him. Music louder, Dave, please. When you wanna come, when you wanna come, come. Huh. Of this fine horse. Keep the picture in your mind. When Farouche won at Stoneleigh, the German judge said, remember this horse, because you'll never see a better one. Huh. Nice work, Carsten.
So yes, another wonderful display from the team.